She was bred in Louisiana by Maximo Lamarche and last seen at Evangeline Downs in April of 2019. One win from 8 starts, $10,000 in earnings. Unconventional is offered for sale.